Hello, my name is Nikita.
And I'm Frankie, and today we will be your reporters on Girls and Boys Toys.
Hi, my name is Frankie.
Hi, I'm Nikita.
What are your names?
Hi, I'm Nicolette.
Hi, I'm Aria.
Hi, I'm River.
Hi, I'm Sophia.
We'll start off by asking year ones to sort toys into girls and boys boxes.
As for the top 34 images when you search for girls' toys are pink.
Boys' toys come up with the top 20, including guns, movies and merchandise and building toys.
So does this reflect what we found out at the primary school today?
There's fire engines for boys.
You can ask the next girl, why did you put the horse in the...
Sophia, why did you put the pony in the girls' box?
Because it's My Little Pony, and girls like My Little Pony.
Why did you put the doll in the girls' box?
Because dolls are for girls.
Why did you put the cash machine in both boxes?
Because it's for boys and girls.
Nicholas, what do you think makes a boy's toy?
What colour are boys' toys usually?
Red.
Blue and red?
What colour are girls' toys?
Pink and purple.
Camping and both. So everything should have just went in the both place. Because everyone can play with both things.
Boys' toys, girls' toys, it doesn't matter.
Children sorted the toys into girls and boys. We see that they thought that all toys are for everyone.
Maybe this is what we should teach future generations.
We hope you learned something.
Thank you for watching.
Next, we do a little intro.